As Deputy Vice Chancellor of the University, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the ceremony for the Department of Computer Science. May I also warmly welcome our graduates, their relatives and friends to this afternoon's ceremony. We will now proceed with the presentation of awards, and I have pleasure in calling upon Professor McCluskey to read the opening speech.
Good afternoon, everyone. As Dean of the School of Physics, Engineering and Computer Science, I would like to extend a warm welcome to you, our graduands, and your guests joining us here today. It's wonderful to have the opportunity to hold our graduation ceremonies in St. Albans Cathedral, and I am delighted to be sharing your achievements with you and with those who have supported you along the way. Today, we come together to celebrate your hard work and dedication as you prepare to go out into the world as graduates of the University of Hertfordshire. Finally, I would like to remind you that as you cross this stage today, remember the sacrifices you have made to get here. Enjoy the moment and be proud of your achievements. This is your day, a day to celebrate your success and to look forward to the future with confidence. Many congratulations and thank you for listening.
Thank you, Professor McCluskey. We shall shortly receive the graduates of the Department of Computer Science. But before we do, I wanted to remind you that graduations are a time of celebration. So please clap and cheer as our graduates cross the stage. I want to hear as well as see how proud and pleased you are. Shall we have a practice? Shall we clap and cheer? I'm sure that will get louder as we go through, and I'm looking forward to hearing your celebrations.
Denin Sajan. Alex S. Palam. Abubakar Sheikh.
What a joy it has been to watch you all cross the stage today. Congratulations once again on behalf of your university, the University of Hertfordshire, for the dedication, commitment, and sheer determination you have demonstrated to reach this point. And it's just the start. You're now part of a wider community of University of Hertfordshire graduates who have gone on to achieve remarkable things possible. Shall we give everyone a final round of applause?